This is everything I ate today in Tokyo and how much it cost. My breakfast was included in our stay and it was buffet style. Their Japanese breakfast was a 10 out of 10. Then I went to this latte art stand and tried a 3D latte for the first time. This cost 1300 yen. And you've probably seen this matcha Mont Blanc ice cream cone all over your TikTok. It was pretty dry and kind of strange, but not too sweet. For lunch today, we are having my absolute favorite chicken soba. Scott and I ate here almost every single day. At the supermarket, we splurged on these strawberries and these Totoro cream puffs. And we couldn't believe that the sushi was 20 to 30% off after 5 p.m. And this tuna set was so fresh and flavorful.